Get to the bartender of the week at the Atlas Event Rental Bar. We have Richard from Aloft, which is the new hotel on Federal Highway in Delray Beach. It is such a cool vibe. They brought actually the Rubik's Cube because really their whole lobby is filled with these fun games that you can play while you're chilling and hanging out in the lobby. And you can drink a drink at their new WXYZ bar, which is the bar that's downstairs in the lobby.
It's open to the public.
Public, exactly. All right, so Richard, what are you talking about today? Because you guys have some things coming up at Aloft.
Yes, we have our Thanksgiving buffet, which is $39.50 a person.
Oh, that's not bad.
Turkey, prime rib, all the fixings you can imagine.
Wow.
And that's going to be in our...
cancel the order.
He's going to Aloft.
It sounds a lot easier.
That's right.
We'll cook, we'll clean. It's in our new banquet space, which holds from 25 to 280 people.
Do you need a reservation? Because I'm not a reservation guy.
You can come sit at the bar with me.
Okay.
All right. And you guys also brought some food today, which I love these things. Tell us about these little pots.
These are our breakfast pots. This is the protein one you're holding. Mm-hmm. Eggs
Pop
and
it
meat.
Open. I'm dying to see what it looks
okay.
like.
Hash browns.
It's kind of hard holding a microphone and popping
Well, I'll hold
open
the mic. The...
Oh. Oh, it's like.
Seal.
Oh, cool.
Oh.
Ooh. God, I just. Oh, that.
No. I was wondering.
Yeah, it looks good. It looks good, but you know when you just open an egg, a hard-boiled egg?
That's why I had you do it.
Yeah. So this is the pot. Where am I going? Am I going the wrong way?
So what is in this? You have an egg and what else?
Hash browns, protein, sausage, bacon.
Yeah, that looks good. That actually looks really good.
And you bring it up and fill out your order.
And you eat it on the go. So that's
what
you need it.
Or you can eat it on the go. I'm going to eat that one. All right, so what are you making? What drink are you making for us today, Richard?
This is our spiced crown apple tini.
Okay.
Two products just great by themselves, Crown Apple and Jim Beam Fire.
Crown That's, Royal Apple.
I know, I haven't had that one, but I'm more excited about this because you were saying this is better than Fireball.
It blows it away.
Because
really?
It's not as sweet.
Exactly. Yeah. Here, open up.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so why don't you tell us what's in this drink?
All right.
How much?
I'm going to make two.
Make the drink, Richard.
I'm going to double the order. 1.5 ounces of the Crown Royal Apple.
Richard, does anyone call you Dick?
Sometimes.
Yes. You know, my father's name is Richard, and I called him Dick once.
Once.
I learned very quickly.
I feel like there are a lot of shorter names for Richard.
1 ounce of...
Rich.
Rich.
Richie.
Richie. What else?
Keep it fresh. We do a dash of lime juice.
Ben. Oh, that sounds good.
Wait, so I'm sorry, because I was being rude. And it's unusual, I know. So how much Crown Royal and how much Jim Beam?
1.25 ounces, ounce and a half of Crown Royal, 1 ounce of Jim Beam Fire, dash of lime juice, and 2 ounces of cranberry.
Oh.
Oh. Wow.
So is this going to be sweet?
No.
No.
It's very well balanced.
Well, and they have a sugar-lined rim, too.
Yeah, this I'm smelling...
Cinnamon and sugar.
Is that what I'm smelling?
Yeah, it's all the taste of the holidays. Apples.
Because it does smell very holiday-like.
Yeah. Well, we had to make a holiday drink.
So do you have this at Aloft, this drink? Yes. Or is this just something special that you're making for us?
This is something going to be featured at our Thanksgiving throughout the rest of the season. You can have it anytime you want.
Nice.
Yeah. So you can walk in and order this. They also have a... It's not on the very top of the hotel, but they have a rooftop bar that's near their new pool patio area.
The splash deck.
Yes.
Suzanne told me it was clothing optional. Is that true?
Did not tell him that. Okay, and it's not, Ruby. Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you, Richard. Thank you to Aloft for bringing us this.
And be sure if you see this segment and you come in, mention that you saw us on TV, and we'll be sure to take care of you.
And you'll get the free. You'll get your bill for free.
No.
The Ryzen Live discount.
This is dangerous.
Yes.
Exactly.
All right. Wow. So mention Ryzen Live when you come in, and they will give you a discount.